Hello. It's time. We will speak with Joseph.
She agreed. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Yes.
Sure.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. Stay close.
I could give you a weapon if you want.
All right,
want,
it's
dude.
This way.
Whoa, wait.
Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
Which one?
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead.
Wait, Joseph. Joseph, what are you doing? Hey, wait up. You're the one running ahead, my guy.
Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell.
A for effort.
Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.
Hey, you know, some people gotta make money, my guy. Go. Oh, okay. Where are we going?
You see him over there? Yeah!
You gotta stop, dude. You gotta stop.
Somebody!
Wait, Jason, bring that. Get back.
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. We're here. Behind that door is the...
Oh boy, the sewer level.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Friends?
I can't really turn you down now,
Let's
can I?
Let's get to work, then.
Yeah!
stuck in your ladder climb animation and you still give me damage.
You have to open the valve so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level.
So this thing goes through 62. Honestly, I'd be willing to give it up for those rounds. Not really the biggest fan of that weapon. Give it a laser mode. Yeah. There we go. Yep. That's a good weapon. Metal scraps. Cool. I love the designs of these guys. The floaters. I love the designs of them. Very cool. Oh, like, you can see.
Oh, what do we got here?
That's actually really cool. I'll take that.
Oh man, that's fucking disgusting.
Debilitating machete. No, I don't want that. This is a really cool design. Mm-hmm. Like to see through skin and stuff like that. That's so cool. This left them down here. Let's just continue on with the objective, I think. Oh, look at that. It's toggling now. It's neat. Okay. Do we, like, unlock that or something? Is it always toggled, or just holding it down instinctively? I don't know. Who knows? No.
Fuck!
Nice and easy, right? What level are we? We're level 30 right now. Wow. That's nice. There you go. Almost leveled up. Heavily promise you we will never use that. Maybe on a different character. Am I implying that we're going to have multiple playthroughs of Dead Island? Yeah. I do intend to play through every character. So, if you ever want to see that, now's your time. Prison jumpsuit. I really got a prison jumpsuit. Or prison pants, at least. But they're orange. See that one?
Maybe there's something I can use.
I'm not stupid all the time. Only sometimes. When it's most convenient. Let's do chance to knock out enemies on receiving time. Huh? What does that even mean? A kill increases damage for 5 seconds. Big guy. City Hall. Look at that. Yes.
Hey, you got more survivors.
Wait a second.
Something good in here?
I think you guys should be more careful.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Did anyone see the way this door works already? It opens. Yep.
Everything alright? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
Yeah, they have me doing everything. Besides Joseph.
Do you hear him out there? To get in here, it's over.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fucking freaks. Any kind of loud noise attracts them.
You think these barricades are strong enough?
No.
I wonder if they can smell us. They're like dogs to a bone. They just keep coming. Hundreds of them. We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell?
Way to meet someone.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Listen to me carefully. We barricaded the entire building, and for now it's secure. But if those things force their way in...
Well, what do we got here?
First off, keep your distance. They're faster than they look, so don't go toe-to-toe. One bite and you're infected. Before long, you'll be one of them. So rule one is run the fuck away. But what if they got you cornered? Rule number two, those things are no longer human. They aren't somebody's daughter or wife or girlfriend or brother. They are pure bloody evil, and you need to kill them. That means aim for the head. No compassion, no hesitation. Rule number three. If you see someone bitten, remember rule number two. When the time comes, you're gonna need to know what to do.
Damn. That's all our food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
Maybe we should stay put right here.
Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Whose idea was it to blow up all the bridges?
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the...
Over here. I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Yep.
Yeah.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid man.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
I'll give her a shot.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way then.
Bye. Alrighty. I'm gonna cut it here. Join us next time when we go into a sewer. See you later.